authenticity. I am free to be my true self. Today I may be called to fill many roles: parent, child, spouse, partner, friend, neighbor, coworker, consumer, citizen. As I contemplate the unwavering power of infinite love, I understand that my true self, my authentic self, is divine. I am guided to speak and act for the highest good of all concerned. I can express myself with courage and compassion. In strife, my words and actions bring forth peace, reconciliation, and wholeness. In accord, my contribution is a magnet for joy, beauty, and abundance. Trusting my authentic self, I allow the glory of the infinite to transform ordinary circumstances into magnificent possibilities. And all of us with unveiled faces, seeing the glory of the Lord as though reflected in a mirror, are being transformed.
Open your heart, return to love, to who you really are. Turn your face up to the sun, put your feet on the ground. Dark clouds come and go, you remain as the sky. Shine bright no matter what, swap away all the dust, 'cause you're a stardust.